Hi, I'm Pamela Graham. I'm standing here at the University of South Carolina Upstate Greenville Campus, here at the University Center of Greenville. It is here where adult students have the opportunity to continue their education. You might be wondering, the average age of an adult student is 32.
Let's take a look at why it's important to finish your four-year college degree. Recent information from the U.S. Bureau of Labor Statistics shows full-time employees who are 25 or older who don't have a high school diploma are earning an average of $471, while those with a bachelor's degree are earning more than double that amount at $1,066 a week. But unfortunately, there are several reasons why you might not think you can finish your college education. You may be thinking you don't have time, you have to work, you have children, you can't afford it, you're too old now, and you wouldn't fit in. So does this sound like you? We can come up with all kinds of reasons why it's not possible. But maybe hearing from someone who has a similar background might convince you that anything is possible, including a four-year degree. Meet Keith Day, a working adult in upstate South Carolina, a father and a husband who year after year was getting turned down for promotions because he didn't have a four-year bachelor's degree.
I could get interviews, I could get second interviews. I would make it all the way to the decision phase of the hiring process, but I was always finding myself coming in second and third place in the hiring decisions. And when I would ask the hiring managers what was the determining factor in those decisions, it would always be this person had a degree and I did.
With the help of dedicated faculty and professors and a flexible class schedule at the University of South Carolina Upstate, Keith Day is living proof it can be done. He now has a Bachelor of Arts degree in Computer Information Systems. His employer rewarded his efforts with a raise and several promotions.
But I've been offered great positions and opportunities based solely on having this degree.
The USC Upstate Greenville campus is easily accessible for the working adult with flexible scheduling, including day and evening classes, online courses to make sure you have all that the University of South Carolina Upstate has to offer. Faculty are in tune with business and industry leaders to make sure the courses you are taking are giving you the skills and knowledge you need in the workplace. You will also find faculty and staff members who really care and are willing to take the time to help you find a way to succeed. It's no surprise U.S. News & World Report ranks USC Upstate number one among public regional colleges in the South. So what is really holding you back? Perhaps it's the cost of an education. Did you know many companies will help pay for your education by offering tuition reimbursement? That's right, they will pay for your education. Financial aid may also be an option. You just have to ask. So here's the webpage for the USC Upstate Greenville campus, www.uscupstate.edu/Greenville. And if you would like to speak with someone, here is a phone number to call, 864-552-4242.
Your opportunities are endless, but you have to take the first step. And as challenging as it is, you can do it. We are right here and we're willing to help you. You can be the next success story. This is your day.